What the fuck's up, y'all? PTB coming back at you again with their freaking dope-ass Patreon requests. And today, we're going to be doing Wilrick's requests. He wants me to react to Animals as Leaders, or in his case, AAL, Another Year. So, never heard this track. Only heard maybe one track by this band. It was Monomyth. I haven't really explored this band too much, but yeah. Without further ado, let's get at it. Oh my God. You know, it's really interesting, man. I never really got into instrumental music until I started, like, doing this reaction stuff. Does this guy play with a pick? Pretty interesting track, man. Pretty interesting track. It really reminded me of Periphery, you know, that type of stuff. I was like, but there's no vocals. It's really it's interesting because, like, you know, it's like elevator music. I agree, man. This Curtis Mendina guy. I agree, man. It is like elevator music. But, like, yeah, you wouldn't hear that type of elevator music in an elevator. Because it's freaking brutal. But anyways, yeah. I really do agree with that comment. That's probably the best way I can describe this band. I'm not really sure if I like this band yet. I mean, I like them. They're good, but at the same time, like, I need to, like, fully experience them. I think I might have to throw up an album review for AAL in the future. Probably not this year, but maybe next year. We could probably get them on the list. I will be throwing up album reviews, 5 album reviews a month only will be my limit, because it takes a long time to make an album review, and I appreciate all your support that you guys give me on those album reviews. The likes, the views, everything, the comments. Thank you. All right, so that was Animals as Leaders. Another year. Pretty good. Pretty good. All right, so up next we got Andrew Wisnant's Patreon request. Wind Rose, Diggy Diggy Hole. All right, so the next Patreon request we'll be taking a look at is Andrew Wisnant. And we'll see you guys there.
Peace.